Last night in Cahokia Heights.
Yes, that was just after 10 on South 47th Street and Bond Avenue. Police found more than 100 shell casings in the street. No word yet on what led to the shooting, any arrests, or the condition of the victim.